Hi, and welcome to today's lecture. Today we will talk about snus. There are several different ways to enjoy snus, and we are going to show you the most common ones. The first category is a Swedish classic, the hillbilly method. The hillbilly uses the powder version of snus. They take a massive amount and shove it up under their lip. This is not for beginners and is considered to be the hardcore way of snusing. Here you can see how you bake and put the snus under the lip. Now to the more ordinary snuser. He snuses in a more civilized and practical way. We refer to him as a common snuser. These people use their snus every day, but it doesn't show as much as on the hillbilly. They mostly use the bag version of snus. And here are different ways of folding and using the bag snus. The last category we will cover today is girls who are snusing. The girl snuser is sometimes less experienced and is concerned of how much it shows. They also often use a snus bag that is smaller and sometimes put it in the lower lip to hide it even more. They also sometimes prefer snus with different flavors. They are close to another category, which is the party snuser. Here you can see different flavors and the uses of mini bag snus. Now we have covered the three basic snusers and their habits. But what happens if they run out of snus?
Say if I called on you now and said that I can't hold on. There's no easy way, it gets harder each day. Please love me or I'll be gone. I'll be gone. I'm all out of love, I'm so lost without you. I know you were right, believing for so long.
So don't forget to always have your snus ready when you need it. And remember, do it right. Do it the Swedish way.